siempre tengo que correr la pelota, no importa lo que pase, porque eso puede ser el juego.
I mean, my first reaction was like, hit the, it was like a soft hit, and I need to catch that ball because I'm going to change the game. That was what came to my mind really quickly.
Pedro, ¿cuál es tu reacción?
¿Cómo fue tu reacción cuando viste que él agarró esa pelota? ¿Tú pensabas que la iba a poner un principio o cómo fue tu reacción?
No, porque como dijo él, el batazo fue suave y pensé que iba yo a picar, pero él hizo su trabajo.
I got scared for a second because, as you said, my first reaction, he didn't get a good contact, so I had to wait for him to see to catch it. Well,
For those of us who will never hit a ball more from the tee, can you describe just what the feeling is when you know that you've got all of
tú sabes, tengo fuerza, pero no es más importante, pero me enfoco mucho en a poner la bola en juego. ¿Sabes? No importa si es 500 pies o 400 pies, como me dijo el manager de nosotros en el entrenamiento, solamente tengo que hacer trabajo de poner la bola en juego.
I mean, I know I have the power. That's everybody knows that. But I feel my approach is not so much what I feel at those moments. Just always get the sensation of a good connection. Because just what the manager told me in spring training, I can hit it 500 feet, 400 feet. The important part for me is to put the ball in play. So whenever I'm able to put it in play, that's what the good feeling is.
Pedro, what's this word for you? And what's the next one? You can come out of here. It's a game that may not be close.
Significado para ti venir a este rol de organización que quizás empezaste pichando un poco cantando acerca y ahora estás pichando un poco claramente distancia que tiene un poco más de presión.
Creo que feliz, feliz, porque cuando llegué acá no tenía ningún rol. Al ver a todos mis compañeros que hacían el trabajo y tenían buena temporada, dije, no, tengo que hacer el trabajo porque ellos me dan el como quien dice el apoyo.
I was really happy to feel where we are now. When I arrived to the team, I knew we had a really good bullpen and everybody on their roles were doing their job. So for me, it was like a great motivator to know that I had to do a good job because they were really good guys doing their job. So really happy where I'm able to contribute right now to the team.
Second, obviously, does that does it mean you're sort of having a better understanding of how they're trying to attack you after the first one? You're sort of looking for something in that second one.
Tú sabes, todo el mismo approach, el médico me dijo, ponte tiro para la reta porque sabes, tiene vida. Entonces, reconocí el rompiente una vez, entonces le dije, sí, sabes que me enfoco, poner la bola en juego, como digo, siempre hago el line.
I think the approach is the same throughout different ABs, but in that particular, the hitting coach, the prep for that AB was like, that pitcher has some below, get ready for below, but then be able to react. And that's what I was able to do, react to the pitch. And again, going back to my approach, being able to see a good pitch to execute because I know I can do some damage.
Is there anything that maybe you feel like you've learned about yourself or maybe just playing in the majors in general during your time here?
Es algo que has aprendido, siento que has aprendido durante tu tiempo que has estado aquí en Grandes Ligas, de ti mismo como jugador.
Claro, no lo sé, porque solamente tener paciencia cada vez que me ponen a jugar ahí. Dar lo mejor de mí cada vez que me ponen a jugar, no pasa lo que pase, que pase lo que tenga que pasar.
I think the biggest learning is being patient, knowing that the opportunity is going to come, and then when it comes, I'm going to be able to help the team. So just being patient to help the team whenever is needed.
Okay, we've got Mr. Naylor here.
Thank you.